Hybrid solar systems are solar panel setups that are grid-connected and include battery storage. Hybrid systems reduce reliance on the utility and provide backup power when the grid is down. In this video, we'll explain how a typical hybrid solar system works in places where time-of-use billing applies, such as California. Let's start with the morning. As the family wakes up and prepares for the day, there's a spike in energy usage. Solar production can't meet all of the demand, as sunlight is low early in the day. The shortfall will be met by power from the battery, if it still has charge after its use overnight. If the battery is flat, power will be imported from the utility grid. At midday, with the sun high in the sky, solar panels reach max output. Meanwhile, energy needs are low, as people are usually out of the house. Lots of surplus power is generated, which is used to charge the solar battery. The home also avoids importing power, which tends to be expensive from midday onwards under time-of-use plans. In the afternoon, the family's energy needs are still pretty low. Solar panel output can meet power demand as well as top up the battery. If the battery is already full, the surplus power can be exported to the grid. In the evening, everyone returns home, so energy use spikes. For most households, this period accounts for over half of all energy usage. Evenings are when solar battery storage is most valuable. Instead of buying power at pricey evening peak rates, the home can draw on the battery to meet the high demand. At night, the home will continue to be supplied by power from the battery. If the battery runs low, grid power can be imported to meet the home's needs. If the utility's off-peak electric rates are low enough, it might be economic to charge the batteries with grid power as well. To summarize, a hybrid solar system intelligently switches between using solar power, battery storage, and grid power. It allows you to avoid using grid power at peak prices, leading to bill savings. Hybrid systems are most viable in areas with time-of-use electric rates, such as California. However, there is strong demand for hybrid solar systems across the country because they can provide backup power when the grid is down. There are also significant rebates in some states that make battery storage a compelling addition to a home solar system.